Governor Doug Ducey in Mexico today, meeting with the governor of Sonora. The two talked about trade, agriculture, and announcing a new partnership to promote science and technology education. Governor Ducey also publicly backing the new version of NAFTA, the North American Free Trade Agreement. President Trump renegotiated the deal. Ducey says he believes the new agreement will benefit Arizona businesses.